The new version 13 of EaseUS Data Recovery Wizard is now available. In this major upgrade, not only the recovery quality and user interface got obviously improved to make the recovery process easier than before, but also some new features are added. The first one is that JDI drone, GoPro, and digital camera like Canon, even the video files are saved in a unique particular way in this video recording equipment, now they are supported. The other main change is that for photos saved in a special device, especially in digital camera, different manufacturers may keep the photos in their own way on a storage device. As a result, the photos sometimes cannot be directly recovered as normal files do, but this is completely changed in the new version. No matter how the photos are divided and saved on the device, version 13 tries multiple different methods to rebuild them in a correct way. And for the photos which only has a thumbnail left, version 13 is also capable of fixing the pictures to original. What more important is, none of these new added stuff requires additional operations to be finished. That means for both users who have experience in using this product and the new users, all need to do is do just three simple steps. First, select the drive which contains the lost files and click scan. Then wait until the scan finishes. And last, try to locate the files you want to recover from the scan result. If a photo preview is involved, the image repair option will automatically start to work and do its best to make sure a proper photo can be recovered. And try to search files with file extension, name, type, and so on in a more efficient manner from the scan result is also possible in version 13. Thank you very much for watching, and if you have any other questions about our product, just feel free to contact us. And please subscribe our channel to learn more about our products and the solutions for computer issues.